We voted and we named the, some of our eggs.
Some duck eggs. Did you guys name them after the chipmunks?
Simon, Alvin, and Theodore.
Very cute.
Janet, did you tell your name? Chicken egg? What did we name one of our chicken eggs?
Justin Bieber.
That's great. So did you tell what you learned? What did we learn?
We learned that a hummingbird nest is... I forgot.
Is as big as a...
A quarter.
Okay. And Casey, what do you have?
Ostrich eggs are really big.
And that's about the size, right?
That's about the size. Yeah.
So yeah. What happens to the eggs after they hatch?
They look like sort of like wet. And that are fluffy when they dry off. They're fluffy.
Are you guys pretty excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.